wing.
Brogdon's free throw. Good. We're tied. It is 56-56. After 39 minutes and 50 seconds of basketball, it comes down to this possession for VCU.
Robbie, somehow I thought it'd be closer.
Inbounds to Brandenburg. 8 seconds to go. Rob Brandenburg, top of the key. Brandenburg, right side, picks up his dribble to Graham. Long three for the win.
Yeah!
He won! Got it!
One point one!
He hits the three. Rams by three. 59-56. As Graham drains one from 34. I don't believe it.
I got nothing.
Travion Graham just hit a 30-foot three-pointer with 1.1 second remaining, and the Rams are up 59-56.
Oh my goodness.
He took one from well beyond the three-point line, and the Ram fans here, joyous delight.